It's my boy, yeah, my boy. Hey, Paul. You gotta come here, boy. I'm gonna reward you good, boy. Just gonna reward me with today, Paul. Well, got me a drink that I made today. Made it just for you. Why'd you make it for me, Paul? Well, you know, your mom told me that you got into a little scuffle with that dang Yank. And you knocked him out cold. And I think you deserve these out of here. Oh, thanks, Paul. Looks good. And what you gotta do, boys, you gonna put some, just some honey. I'm gonna get some honey, you gonna put that in your mouth. You know, and then once you take that honey, you gonna take a shot. Alright, let's give it a go. There you go, boy. Take it like a man. Alrighty. First shot. Oh. You were playing when you made this. Got a very big bite to it. Oh, I know, boy. I had me some earlier. I'm not gonna lie though, the honey really adds a very nice sweet taste to it. Oh, I know, boy. Go on, take that second one, boy. Don't be a wimp. Remember, Paul raised a man, not a sissy. Yes, sir. Now take that shot like a man, boy. You weren't playing when you made that. Oh man. Talk about a burning sensation. Man. Oh, I know, boy. This looks real good, boy. You got anything in you to eat? Ooh. Yeah, boy, that stuff's hitting in your stomach, ain't it, boy? Yeah, it's getting there. It's really getting there. Whew. Man. Let's pull this chair out here, too. Oh. 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 Man. Whew. Boy, that stuff's still burning. Oh, I know, boy. Hey, Mom, how's it going? Oh, it's going good, boy. Now, when you got another interview? Ain't no telling, you know. I'm gonna keep an eye out, but, you know. I don't know when I'll get another interview, though, you know. Leave the boy alone, Ma. He'll get him a job when he feels like he's ready. He just got into a dang scuffle with one of them rich people that only want to pay us minimum of what we deserve. That's right, Paul. I'm telling. You know, I'm gonna tell her. Oh, shut up, Paul. I don't know why you keep talking like that. The boy needs a job. We need help. I'm gonna help, Ma. I promise you. When there's a will, there's a way. Well, I tell you this, drinking, just like your father, is not gonna help you.
You be quiet, Mom. He's doing good. You gotta raise your boy a man. You don't raise your boy a pansy.
That's right, Paul. That's right. You tell her. You tell her.
A man drinks. A pansy don't. And what are you talking about, Mom? You had your own drinking problems.
Oh, shut up, Paul. Shut up.
Won't you go back to your gosh darn room? Go back to your room.
All right, let's stop arguing now.
No, I'm getting sick and tired of her telling me how to raise my son. You listen here, I'm rewarding the boy. He ain't no alcoholic. He's rewarding himself for what he's done.
Okay, Paul, you know what? I'll go into my room right now, and we'll talk about this tomorrow, okay? I don't want to argue.
All right, then get out of here.
Boy. Boy, oh boy. You guys gotta stop this. You gotta stop this. For real.
Gosh.
I'm telling you, Forrest, don't you dare turn into an alcoholic like your daddy.
Mom, no one is turning into an alcoholic, okay? You know, all I'm doing, I'm taking up on Paul's offer. You know, he's rewarding me for what I've done.
Yeah, just don't overdo it, though. It's a bad addiction.
I'm very well aware, Ma. But you know what? Ooh. Look at that. That's some gold, boy. Let's tell you, these honey shots, boy. These honey shots are good, Paul. I don't know what gave you the idea. Boy, honey shots has been around for so long, boy. It's not even funny. Oh, I believe you. Now, don't get too much honey, boy. It's gonna be too sweet. Oh, I'm ready. I like that sweet. Bottoms up.
Them honey shots. Boy, are they good. Boy, are they good. I tell you, Paul, I'm a new man right now. I'm gonna get me an interview again. You just wait. That's right, boy. You make me and your mom proud, boy. I will. And I'm gonna get an interview. You just wait, Paul. You just wait. I'm a dang Williams. Horace Williams.